Hi and welcome to the session. My name is Priyanka and let us discuss the question. It says, evaluate the following. Here the fifth part is 5 cos square 60 degrees plus 4 secant square 30 degrees minus tan square 45 degree upon sine square 30 degree plus cos square 30 degree. Now let's proceed with the solution. Let us rewrite. We have 5 cos square 60 degree plus 4 secant square 30 degrees minus tan square 45 degrees upon sine square 30 degrees plus cos square 30 degrees. Now, before proceeding on, we should be well versed with the values of cos 60 degree, secant 30 degree, tan 45 degrees, sine 30 degrees and cos 30 degrees. This will be the values from our table 8.1 which we have learned in our previous questions too. The value of cos 60 degree is 1 by 2. The value of secant 30 degree is 2 by root 3. The value of tan 45 is 1. The value of sine 30 degrees is 1 by 2 and the value of cos 30 degrees is root 3 by 2. Now, with the help of these 5 values, we will be evaluating the given question. We will substitute all these values above. On doing so, we have 5 into cos square 60 degree will be half square plus 4. 2 by root 3 the whole square minus 1 the whole square upon 1 by 2 the whole square plus root 3 by 2 the whole square. Proceeding further, we have here we have the value as 5 into 1 by 2 square is 1 by 4. So we have 5 by 4 plus 4 into the square of 2 by root 3 is 4 by 3. So we have 4 multiplied by 4 by 3 gives us 16 by 3 minus the square of 1 is 1 upon square of 1 by 2 is 1 by 4 and the square of root 3 by 2 is 3 by 4. What we need to do next is we just need to simplify it. We have here 12 as our LCM. For this, we have 15 plus 64 minus 12 and it is getting divided by 4 by 4. Anything divided by 1 is equal to the thing itself, so it is equal to adding 15 and 64 gives us 79 minus 12 upon 12 which gives us 67 by 12. So the answer to this part is 67 by 12. So hope the process was clear to you and take care of your calculations. Have a nice day.